Welcome back and assalamu alaikum to the latest episode of Sara Alicia's Diaries. Today we're making chicken barbecue rice. So let's take a look at its ingredients. You can take the screenshot of the ingredients. Method is also included in ingredients. At first we will take a large bowl and add all the ingredients to marinate the chicken. Minimum the chicken should be marinated for 30 minutes and maximum 2 hours. Time to boil the rice. Rice are perfectly boiled. Drain them with perfect care and take care of your hands. They should not burn. Now add back the boiled strained rice into the hot pot. Add 1 tablespoon of oil, add 1/4 cup of water and cover it with the lid on low flame and let it cook. Time to prepare the mini sauce for the barbecue rice. Take a small cup or a bowl and add all the ingredients which are mentioned at the start of this video. Once you have added all the ingredients, mix them well. And tada! The perfect mini sauce for the perfect barbecue rice is almost ready. You can pour the sauce into the empty ketchup bottle so that you can pour it on the rice perfectly. Time to cook the chicken. You can take out the marinated chicken from the refrigerator, add it into the heated cooking pan, add 1/2 cup of water, mix it well, and on low flame cover it with the lid and let it cook for 30 minutes. On the other hand, we will cook the stir-fry vegetables. Ingredients are mentioned at the start of this video for the stir-fry vegetables. On the other hand, chicken is almost cooked. We will heat the coal to maximum and we will put the coal on the oily part of the chicken. Let the chicken get the smoky flavor and we will throw the coal away after 2 minutes. Time to assemble the barbecue rice. At first, take a deep dish and layer it with the mini sauce. Second layer should be rice. Third layer should be stir-fry vegetables. Fourth layer should be chicken. And final layers would be the drizzling of mayo, sauce, ketchup and all the sauces of your choice. Ta-da! Our barbecue rice are ready! It's a very yummy and easy recipe for the barbecue rice. Ahead you can watch again how I assemble the barbecue rice. And yummy recipe for barbecue rice. If you like the recipe, follow my Instagram page, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and do give me the feedback on what should I cook next. See you all in the next video. Till then, take care and Allah Hafiz.